Hi. To start this, I want you to think of a sweet dream you've had. A dream, a good dream. A good dream that you think, oh, I wish I could have it. Right now I'm having the opposite. But there will come a day when I'll have good dreams again. So think of a good dream you've had, a sweet dream. You will listen to little Patsy Cline while you're thinking of a sweet dream. His sister loves Patsy Cline. Okay, we'll stop that because she's getting into sad stuff now instead of sweet dreams. So, we'll back that up a little bit. And all I want to do is Shel Silverstein poem called Frozen Dream. And I've read Shel Silverstein all my life, and I guess I just kind of passed by this poem. I'll just show you the picture here. It's called Frozen Dream before I read the poem. And can you see the guy? Looks like an old guy, right? And he's sitting in a rocking chair. And it looks like his shoes are off, or else he's kind of silly because he's going to ruin his shoes. And he's sitting in a tub of something that says dream number something. And it's called Frozen Dream. So here we go. I'll take the dream I had last night and put it in a... Take two. I'll take the dream I had last night and put it in my freezer. So someday long and far away, when I'm an old gray geezer, I'll take it out and thaw it out, this lovely dream I've frozen, and boil it up and sit me down and dip my old cold toes in. Isn't it nice and